You really believe in love then?
Yeah, totally. And this is a love story that is staggering to everybody in the whole world. That God really loves us a lot. Your signal in the distance, to
whom it may concern. Some people feel like they don't deserve love. They walk away quietly into empty spaces, trying to close the gaps of the past.
Now, after 2 rambling years, comes the final and greatest adventure. The climactic battle to kill the false being within.
Is there anybody?
No longer to be poisoned by civilization, he flees. He walks alone upon the land to become lost.
No, man. Alaska, Alaska. I'm gonna be all the way out there, all the way fucking out there, just on my own. You know, no fucking watch, no map, no axe or nothing. Just be out there in it. You know, big mountains, rivers, sky, game, just be out there in it, you know?
Some kind of bigger thing we can all appreciate. And it sounds like you don't mind calling God. But when you forgive, you love. And when you love, God's light shines on you.
Rather than love, and money, and faith, and fame, and fairness. Give me truth. But you're wrong if you think that the joy of life comes principally from human relationships. God's placed it all around us. It's in everything. In anything we can experience. People just need to change the way they look at those things.
And I also know how important it is in life not necessarily to be strong, but to feel strong. To measure yourself at least once.
If you want something in life, reach out and grab it.
What if I were smiling and running into your arms? Would you see then? What I see now.